Rational Team Concert 2012. Using the Rational Developer for System Z integration feature with Rational Team Concert to simplify development for Z component projects. In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the integration feature enhancements listed here to simplify development. First, we will load two Z component projects into the Eclipse workspace. The loaded files are shown in any view that displays the local projects. A Z folder must be associated with the dataset definition, which maps to an actual dataset that is on the ZOS system. A Z file is associated with a language definition, which provides instructions for how the Z file should be built. Each Z file is associated with a language definition. We will open this source file. Notice the warning markers on the side. The warning message indicates that the copybook location is not found. We cannot open the copy member because the copybook location is not resolved. We must use a property group to allow Rational Developer for System Z to resolve the location of the dependencies that are referenced by the source. Now we'll demonstrate how to use the property group generation wizard. Right-click a Z component project to generate a property group using the wizard. In this first example, we will choose only the relevant language. The correct syslib is constructed by analyzing the system definitions that are associated with the Z component projects. The generated property group is automatically associated to the corresponding projects. On the COBOL tab, the calculated syslib is shown. We will open the source file again. All the warnings are resolved and the Open Copy Member tool can be used successfully. Now we will change the source code. After saving the code changes, we check the changes into the change set. We can view the code change in the compare editor. And now we can deliver the change set to the stream. We unloaded the Z component projects used in the previous example. We will run a query that lists all COBOL programs in the development stream. We will use the Impact Analysis tool to search for the program dependencies. Three copybooks are listed as dependencies. The source code data view provides a way to load all dependent source files related to a program, even if the source files are located in different projects or components. Optionally, we can change the Apply Search Path box and select definitions to improve the search results. Then we can select and confirm the selection of the files to load. The loaded files are shown in any view that displays the local projects. Again, we will generate a property group to resolve the location of included files in a source file. In this example, we will specify a remote system connection. We select a build definition to resolve build properties in the Z component project. Rational Developer for System Z now supports a syslib that mixes local folders and remote concatenation. The generated syslib will contain local folders and remote datasets. Therefore, the runtime copybooks can be resolved. On the COBOL tab, the generated syslib is listed here for local loaded files. The generated remote syslib that is listed here corresponds to a syslib used for the COBOL build. All warnings are resolved and the copybooks can be accessed successfully. The copybook is a remote CICS copybook. We will change the source code by using the Content Assist tool. After checking in the code changes, we can deliver the change set to the stream. Now we'll demonstrate using the sparse share wizard. By using the Load with Dependencies option, the projects are sparsely loaded. Our Eclipse workspace only contains a subset of files from the repository workspace. We will add a new file in a sparsely loaded project. By default, the new file will not be shared. Note that adding a new file to this folder structure does not result in a pending change. The sparse share file wizard must be explicitly used. We can share the new file in the selected folder structure by using this wizard. The shared file will now appear in the Pending Changes view. We can now deliver the change to the stream. This slide lists the known limitations of the Load with Dependencies feature. You can pause the video to read the details. Thanks for watching, and visit Jazz.net for more details about Rational Team Concert.